With his back against the San Francisco traffic, on the bridge's side that faces towards the jail, setting out to join a demographic, he hoists his first leg up over the rail. Then a phone call's made and police cars show up quickly. And the sergeant slams his passenger door. And he says, "Hey kid, why don't you talk through this with me? Just tell me what you're doing it for." Oh, it's a little bit of everything. It's the mountains, it's the fog, it's the news at 6 o'clock, and it's the death of my first dog. It's the angels up above me, it's a song that they don't sing, it's a little bit of everything. There's an older man who stands in a buffet line. He is smiling and he's holding out his plate. And the further he looks back into his timeline, that hard road always led him to today. He's making up for the time when his bright future had left him. He's making up for the fact that his only son is gone, and letting everything out when his server asks him, "Sir, have you figured out yet what it is you want? I think I'll have a little bit of everything, the biscuits and the beans, whatever helps me to forget these things that brought me to my knees. So pile on that mashed potato, how about an extra chicken wing? I'll be having a little bit of everything." Somewhere a pretty girl is writing invitations to a wedding she is scheduled for the fall. Her man comes in, says, "Baby, can I make an observation? You don't seem to be having any fun at all." She says, "You just worry about your groomsmen and your shirt size. Rest assured, this is making me feel good. I think that love is so much easier than you realize. If you can give yourself to someone, then you should." And it's a little bit of everything, the way you joke, the way you ache. It's getting up way before you so I can just watch you while you wake. So on that day in late September, it's not just some stupid little ring. I'll be getting a little bit of everything. Oh, it's a little bit of everything. It's the matador and the bull. It's the suggested daily dosage, and it's the red moon when it's full. All these psychics and these doctors, they're all right, but they're all wrong. It's like trying to make out every word when they should simply hum along. It's not some message written in the dark or some truth that no one's seen. It's a little bit everything.